Good morning children, I am Ruchika, your English teacher, and today we will do the difference between should and ought to. Children, we use should when we want to say or ask what is the correct or best thing to do. It is a way of asking for or giving advice. In this, we can also use ought to instead of should. The difference is that ought to is stronger in meaning, so be careful with it. For example, you should drive more slowly in this freezing weather. If you say you ought to drive more slowly, it sounds much stronger and could offend the person that you say it to. Now, second rule is we use should to express expectation or to say that something will probably happen. Example, my father should be here by now. He usually arrives at this time. Children, if I say my father ought to be here by now, it sounds like I may be a bit annoyed that he is not here yet. Is it clear, children? We sometimes use should after why, when we are asking the reason for something. For example, why should anyone want to be so cruel to an animal? Why should anyone want to be so cruel to an animal? This expresses surprise and outrage. Is it clear, children? It is very easy.